Hi, I'm Harrison Luke.
I'm Vicky Besu.
We're senior executives.
We've been with Shackley since November 1, 2008.
You need to reward yourself for the work done. That means, you know, we structure our whole lifestyle about taking trips at least once or twice a year. We motivate ourselves and we motivate the people because it's something that they can participate in, it's something that they can do.
I just really want to go on a lot of trips, and I want to take my children on a lot of trips because I recognize that the world is such a big and yet small place. My name is Jennifer Yang. I'm a senior coordinator, and I started Shackley on November 1st, 2008.
Jennifer Yang, she was ready to come on board because she was one of those that wasn't making what she should have been making.
I think what happened this time was just a timing in my life, a timing of, gee, do I really want to go back to work and miss out on my three kids? Or do I want to make something, and this time not just be a bystander, but actually participate and give it a shot?
She was willing to give us 100% effort, but only 10% of time.
Within a week, I became director. Closed off my first month with my income about $1,000. And that's not including all the other little bonuses. Then December 2008, promoted a director. I became senior director, made $2,000. By the third month in January of 2009, I became senior coordinator. I promoted another person as director. My income went to $3,000. Fourth month, $4,000. Fifth month, $5,000. The rank is important, but yet it's the overall success of the group. So not only am I making headway and getting my bonuses, so are the other team members that I have.
The group grew very, very quickly. And now it's just a matter of duplicating the growth.
It may sound a little cheesy, but I am a dream builder. I'm a mom, I have three kids, and everybody thinks that I'm gonna only go and approach mothers with children. No, I realize everybody has a different want and need. My responsibility is to give everyone the information, and it's up to the person what they choose to do.
Our mission statement basically is, what's in it for you is our number one priority. And you need to tell us what that is. As long as we know our responsibilities and responsible to ourselves, we can accomplish the things that we want to accomplish.
I think the hardest part is just making a decision of where you want to go and what you want to do. The common thread of everybody is they all want to find some kind of fulfillment for themselves. I'm very happy with my commitment to myself, and especially the commitment that I made with Shackley. It keeps getting better.